Welcome to Softy Demi again. Today I come up with a new content, and today's our content is on resource stacked histogram. How to draw a resource stacked histogram. So I will draw histograms of my resources. I have some few resources of this project, and these are utilities related resources, not our construction related resources. So I will come up with a new project, and I will show you something new which is based on utilities. And I have some utilities resources here and some vintages of non-labor resources here also. So I will go for their Primavera P6 here, and here my hospital project is opened, and this project is up to 615 days and started from 20 of February and will finish on 12 of February 2022. So in this project I will just create histogram of my resources, my utility resources on this project. In this project I will just generate my resource histogram. I will go first to resource usage profile here, and in resource usage profile here you can see all my resources S curves here. So I will create a stacked histogram here. When I click here, you can see here, this is a stacked histogram option here, resource stacked histogram option here. So when you click this stacked histogram, this will be disappear, and this also resource will be disappear. When you open in your project, you have to go for group and sort, you have to go for filter by, and you have to click on current project resources. Rather in here, there all resources are appeared. So when you go for stacked histogram, these all are disappeared here. So when I right click here and I will go for resource usage profile, and this window will be appear here. In this window there are two other windows. One is graph, which I have already told you about the graph details, 3D bars, background color, anything, what do you like. So this one, line color, you can also see horizontal line colors, everything you can see here. So data, I will go for data. So what we have to do for stacked histogram, you have to just add here your filters, your resource filter and group name. So pattern and color will be also managed here. So I will click add here, and I will go for name, filter name, and we have to create a filter here. So what we will do, I will go for resource name filter and our resource ID filter. Here are two resources, resource ID filter. So here I have to give, I will just is equal to equal, and here I have to give to value. So what I will give value here, so when you go to your system, you have to go for there and filter by current project resources, and your current project resources will be appear. So I will just create my resource histogram for HVAC work and electrical work, plumbing work, firefighting work, medical gas work, and also a non-labor resource which are vintages, some non-labors. So I will work only for utilities only. So this one is HVAC work. So on the top I will write HVAC. So when I will apply and OK. So you can see pattern is already drawn here. You can draw this from the pattern. So you can create solid one. Also which one do you like, you can create a pattern of your bars. So when I apply this one, you can see here your all the histogram is drawn here. So if you make this one solid, so this one will be appear in solid. So if you make in this one appear in this color. So you can make into this color also. Yes. So first I will make it to solid. Then I will see again it later. Then I will add another resource here. I will go for resource ID equal to the second one resource, and which is electrical, and electrical labor resource I will add here electrical. And when I add here electrical, apply OK. So this one, when we apply here, you can see here the electrical resource applied on this one. I will also make this one into solid. You can see into solid, but if you make into just less color, it will also help you. So this one drawn here pattern. So I will add another color and another resource here. Resource ID is equal to, and my next resource is here plumbing, and I will here add here plumbing. Plumbing. So apply OK, and when I apply here, so you can see plumbing resource applied in yellow color. So I add my another resource here, and source ID, and my other resource is firefighting. Then last will be medical gas. When I apply here, the red color is mentioned here in the resource. Apply here, you can see here this one is solid resource. The second last one I will add here, resource ID equal to medical gas. So medical gas is very important in my hospitals. Apply OK. There is another color added here in the resource or histogram, and I will add my last non-labor resources, and these are weightages of my non-labor. So last non-labor resource, resource ID equal to my last resource here, weightages. So this one in pink color, I added two more histograms. Apply OK. So from there, you can easily see all your histogram colored. You can change this one, this histogram. You can change this histogram into weeks, time scale here, and you go for there, and you go for here, and apply for the weeks, and OK, apply OK, and you can make this one into weeks also. So here you can see also clearly and more precisely your all the resources, and if you go for there, and you can change it again to quarter and months. Apply OK. So you can see here also something similar which you can understand. So these all resources I make the stacked histogram. So you can draw your stacked histogram of resources. So you can also go for resource unit profile, and you can also draw individual cumulative curves also. Individual cumulative curves, individual curves can also you can draw here, and total cumulative curve you can also draw here. So you can see this is a total curve, and these are individual curve here. So this is the end of my today's content of resource stacked histogram and how to draw stacked histogram in Primavera P6. So my learners, if you like my videos, please click on like button, share it, and if you don't subscribe my channel till now, subscribe it, and don't forget to press the bell icon to get my latest upcoming videos notification, and I will meet you in my next video.